Hi, it's Alex here, and today you join me in Bulwark, where we're here to see this three-bedroomed end terrace property, which boasts off-road parking for several vehicles, with the property also boasting a large corner plot. So welcome to number 29 Western Avenue. Let's get inside, take a look. Coming into the property, you're greeted by this sizable entrance hall and porch, which provides ample storage. Coming through then, you have this kitchen, which has been fitted with a modern range of units and worktops, with a door leading out to a small lean-to, which provides further space for utilities. And leading off the kitchen, you've then got this lounge diner, which just stretches the whole length of the property, with windows to both the front and rear, just flooding this area with light. That's it for the ground floor accommodation. Let's check out the upstairs. Coming up to the first floor, you have three bedrooms, two of which are double in size. You then have the added benefit of this family bathroom. One of the main unique features about this property is that the garden is to the side, which is due to the corner plot. The gardens enjoy the sun into the late evening and boast several seating areas, including this decked area. What I love most about this property is it can be an ideal first-time buy, a first family home, or even ideal for someone downsizing. With off-road parking for several vehicles and corner plot gardens enjoying the afternoon sun, this could be a perfect property for everyone. So if you think this could be your next home, why not get in touch and arrange a viewing with one of the team.